Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always